This animation builds on the principles put forth by the previous animations, in anticipation of the more complicated animations to follow. The top right panel again shows the previously seen 3D view of a rotating dipole in the laboratory frame. Now, in the top left panel, the observer is positioned looking down the axis of the main magnetic field. Thus, the red arrow depicts the transverse component of the dipole vector projected in the XY plane, as the radio frequency pulse deflects the rotating dipole axis away from the main magnetic field. The bottom left panel shows the transverse component viewed in the rotating frame, that is, while rotating around the main magnetic field axis at the dipole's resonant frequency. At the beginning of the animation, there is no transverse vector because the arrow points directly at the observer. As the RF power is turned on and a 90-degree flip ensues, observe how the red arrow in the rotating frame in the bottom left panel smoothly grows to a maximum value. Again, note that without any dissipation, after the RF power is turned off, the new dipole orientation remains fixed in the rotating frame.